Hello, Internet. It is Thursday, September 12th. I am your host, Chet Siegel, and a 73-year-old woman keyed a whole bunch of cars. And this is your Guyism Speed Round. A newlywed in Montana confessed to murdering her husband by pushing him off of a cliff. She said that her new husband just fell out of love with her. In Greenwich, Connecticut, a 73-year-old woman was arrested for going on a car-keying rampage. When questioned by the police, she said, "I just can't believe they didn't invite me to their barbecue. I am the marinating motherfucking queen of the neighborhood. Now, who do I have to blow around here to get some hot water with lemon in it?" A mother in the country of Georgia kept the body of her 22-year-old son preserved in vodka for over 40 years. Wow. Now that's a stiff drink. Firefighters rescued a man that was trapped inside of a chimney. When asked what he was doing there in the first place, he said, "I see you when you're sleeping. I know when you're awake. And I'm not Santa Claus, I'm just a fucking pervert." Scientists have discovered organic molecules inside of a meteor that landed in California last year. Alien life landing in California? Bet you wish Arnold was still your governor now, California. Police in Colorado arrested a man who was drunk, riding a horse, carrying a pistol, and his pet dog. Authorities say to be on the lookout for a country western song that's missing its protagonist. In Las Vegas, construction of the world's largest Ferris wheel is almost complete. At 55 stories high, the Ferris wheel is so big that if it were on its side, it would be the world's largest Ferris wheel accident. Anthony Weiner pulled out of the New York City mayoral race on Tuesday. But there is some good news. He finished first in his hotel bed. And now it's time for Chatting with Chet, with me, Chet. How did you choose to be an Eagle fan? You're from West Virginia, right? Yeah, I am from West Virginia. But West Virginia doesn't have a fucking NFL team, so you kind of have to pick from what's around you. And I don't know. One of the first football games I saw was an Eagles game, and I fell in love with the team. I liked their running plays. I gotta say, I liked Andy Reid. And so I became a football fan. And yes, I became a football fan late in life. But you know what? It's never too late to start. Chet, I work in adolescent sexual and reproductive health promotion. What's one piece of advice you'd give to high school or college guys about dating, sex, or relationships? Wear a fucking condom. A lot of guys right now are somehow under the impression that because women are on their fucking pills or whatever, that it's okay for them to not wear condoms. As if STDs are just a thing that we don't have to worry about anymore. But it's still a big concern. Actually, there is an antibiotic-resistant strain of gonorrhea out there. So protect your dicks, people. Put on condoms. All right, guys, that's going to do it for today's Guyism Speed Round. I have been and will continue to be Chet Siegel. If you liked what you saw, click that like button on down below. Shoot this link to a couple of your nearest and dearest. If you got questions for me, by God, ask them on my Facebook page. Or tweet them at me at Chet Siegel. Either way, they'll find me, I promise. Just make sure that you come back tomorrow for more headlines that you need to know. Drunk on a horse with my gun and my dog. My woman done left me for a big fat man hog.